Good morning, friends. This, as you know, this is known as pawn or knight, which can move only one step forward or two steps forward. The two steps forward was made it recently because the game was going too long as hours together. And there is one more rule known as pawn cross-check technique, which was also made after this. The technique is nothing as simple as like this. If the pawn is this much and it is scared of going here, the opponent, and he directly jumps two steps. This was two steps was made frequently to make the game easier, but there was a cheating with him, or else he would have killed this pawn. For saving it, he did two steps. For that, this gets angry, and the technique was made for this, to not get this person the cheating. If he gets the cheating, then what would he do? So, the technique is nothing but cross-check. That's all.
अगर आप मेरे चैनल पे नए हो तो सब्सक्राइब कर लो, क्योंकि अब मैं फ्रीक्वेंटली चेस के बारे में बात करने वाला हूँ. थैंक यू गाइस. इससे पहले बहुत सारे वीडियो हैं, इनको भी चेकआउट कर लीजिए वंस टाइम.